I missed the first catch, but I'm micro fishing at the park here. Let's get another. Oscar! Finally got him! Jacob! Jake! Look at this beast. Dude, this is like Frasier. Except we're not catching nearly as many. Yeah, I did. Time to get the fluke out. Oh, what a beast. What a beast. What a beast. Goes. Johnny! Sweet! There he is, Johnny. How about that?
We both
caught one, I gotta get a bass.
What do you think?
Dude. You're trying to bluegill,
but you got a bass. Johnny! Yeah. It's my first Laundry Park bluegill in a long time, Johnny.
On the jig too.
On the mini jig. I just had one, Johnny. I just missed one. Oh, Johnny, double up. You got a big one though. Keep that drag nice and loose. You got a 4-pound line, keep it nice and loose. Oh. Bluegill's out. Lip him, Johnny. There you go. Yeah, I got him. Yeah, that's easy. Got him right here, too. Dude, I just saw this one take it. I saw him eat it. Dude, it's like the same exact one, dude. Nah, it's a bit different. This guy's got a big head, but he's skinny for his size. Oh, look at this dink. Dude, look. Oh my God, man. Look at the size of it. Look at the size of the lure.
Damn, it's almost big.
Munched it. Aggressive. Dude, what? All right, Johnny, we're on fire. Oh.
Oh my God.
There's a good Alondra bluegill. Look how he ate it. Dude, he's not even fighting anymore. Finally. Yes. Finally. Oh my god. Bass. Took forever. Last bass of the day. It's time to go now.
I put water like with my mind.
Yeah?
Into a cup. And then I got one!
There's one. That's called a bluegill.
They're so good.
He got a fish!
You're done.
Damn it. I want a bass, bro. Come on.
Dude.
I might just fish my way back to the car.